Hey there! In today's video, I'll be showing you how to scan a QR code with your iPhone or Android smartphone. It's quick and simple. You can access the encoded information in a few seconds. Let's get started. The iOS 11 update in 2017 added native scanning capabilities to all iPhones, allowing them to scan QR codes without the use of an app. Just like iOS, Android followed suit. Android 9 and Android 10 have an inbuilt QR code reader. QR code scanning does not require an app on Android 8 and Oreo as well. How do you scan a QR code without using a third-party app? Let's start with Android. Every Android phone has its own UI, and the QR code scanning functionality can be found in various places. Android 9 and Android 10 have an inbuilt QR code reader, courtesy of Google Lens. Consumers have to open their camera app and point it at the QR code. They'll see a URL pop up which they can click through. To activate Google Lens to scan QR codes, open the camera app and click on More. Open Settings and activate Google Lens suggestions to scan QR codes. On Android 11 and 12 phones, you can find a quick toggle button in the notification tray to activate the QR code scanner. QR codes can also be scanned from within the camera app in addition to Google Lens. Head to this link to stay updated about the latest ways to scan a QR code from an Android phone. Now let's look at iPhones. There are two ways to scan a QR code on an iPhone. You can either 1, pull up the control center and click on the QR code icon to scan QR codes, or 2, directly open the camera app to scan the QR code. If you're too far, you'll be prompted with a move closer message. Once the QR code is successfully scanned, which will take you less than a couple of seconds, you will get a notification with the intended action. For instance, if the QR code is an app QR code, you'll be prompted to open the app in the App Store. In case this doesn't work, check your settings for the camera app. The Scan QR Codes feature might be turned off. It is usually turned on by default, unless turned off manually. In case you do not have any of the latest smartphones at hand, don't worry, I've got you covered. I would recommend that you use these 6 free QR code reader apps for either Android or iOS. 1. Kaspersky's QR Code Reader and Scanner. 2. NeoReader QR and Barcode Scanner. 3. Barcode Reader. 4. QR Code Reader by Scan. 5. QR and Barcode Reader by Gamma Play. 6. QR Droid. For more details about these apps, check out our best QR code scanner apps for Android guide. The link is in the description below. If you have any questions about scanning a QR code, drop them in the comments section. I'd be more than happy to answer them. Thanks for watching.